gonna see.
I'm cranking over this way, so I'm trying to break that off my thumb.
That's.
No, it's not.
It just flipped out, but they were both right there. Can we fix the?
Just trying to hit the mast up, ready to go. Start up the show, start checking on this side. Then we'll bend to the rest.
Bend up first.
It is though.
Don't move.
Go!
And. Oh, wrap up. Don't just grab it. I'm gonna hit on that one.
I hit myself.
Mark was.
I've done the last one.
Go. Wrapped up, cranking on that a little bit. The guys think they're correct. What happens is this circuit is grabbed on line. Bring on that go. Just couldn't put Mark away the first time. This is not going to make any difference at all this time.
Don't move.
I'm hard.
But look, how?
Go back towards.
Yes.
Don't stop the line, Mark.
Oh, yeah,
yeah.
A little bit more. A little bit more.
Back. Right there.
Don't move.
Don't move.
Ready? Go.
Stop.
Winner. Winner. Mark Rockwell.
He's not cranking.
He's cranking there now. You can't feel that?
Well, he's putting pressure up, I feel, but it's not. It's center. It's around. He's got to bring it around. There. Take a bend. Don't move.
Ready to go.
Stop.
Clear.
That's on with Mark. Oh, I'll lay him all over. Melvin is there.
Oh, I can see it on the green shoulder.
That last one hurt a little bit.
Oh, yeah. Just right there. See it. Don't move.
Do.
Ready to go.
There you go. There you go. Hand control. Hand control.
Winner.
Winner, Melvin Peach.
Yes.
He matches the one, so I get
the pressure up.
Yes,
second, I put an ounce of pressure up, and I end up at the bottom. Like that.
Turn it around.
Don't move.
Oh, she's going.
Now we're in good hand position again. One finger. Oh, that's not too comfortable.
Grab up.
Jesus Christ.
Back to Melvin.
There.
Boom. Nope, there's back to
Melvin. Back to Melvin. There. Don't move. Ready, go! Stop! Oh, sorry, man. Come on. Rockwell, that's a great match. Mark, all that battle, the straps, what I've seen between matches, he feels really good in straps. Can't keep up with Melvin's hit, not in the straps.
The dance going on my thumb. The Greek bear, don't move.
Go!
Going on the go, got the hit again.
Time with the ball.
Going back,
family
move.
Thank you.
Oh.
The Greek bear, don't move.
Go!
Start to curve in and don't move. You know it. I acted on his movement.
how you call me.
I let go.
Don't move. Ready? Go.
Seemed to me what the difference was, straps, no straps.
Absolutely.
Definitely.
Not in the straps. Melvin seemed to have the advantage in the straps. Mark seemed to have the
no
advantage.
Doubt about it.
Now, you know what? Our organizers forgot to bring the chalk. Would that have made a difference?
Absolutely.
Without straps, I think it would have.
Yeah, because it seemed like right off the goal, Melvin was able to jump off the goal, get you over there, not able to hang on to it.
Yeah,
be sweaty, not enough chalk or whatever.
Mark's hand is incredible.
It was
super strong, yeah.
Awesome. So, good. So you felt great in the straps, obviously?
It's only the second time I've been in straps, and felt good.
And you know what, and Melvin has said it before himself, too, straps don't lie.
That's right.
There's no hand.
We can't.
Anything.
You're not moving.
Yeah.
And it slows my speed down.
Well, so it did have an effect that way,
absolutely.
Too? You weren't able to get over as quickly?
That's correct. Okay. I couldn't get anywhere.
His setup just had me baffled. There's nothing I could do.
No.
Until it was going.
Until it went to the straps.
So off. His elbows just had me beat on the grip for sure.
Okay.
Couldn't do nothing.
But it's perfect, so now we have a rematch.
There you go.
He slammed me 2 years ago. Slammed me and hurt my arm for 9 months.
So now tonight's a little bit of payback, maybe?
Well, a little bit. I wanted to beat him bad, I did.
It was a pretty even matchup,
yeah.
And if that's the only thing that's separating is lack of chalk, well, that's too bad. I know Rick said he forgot the chalk, and that kind of sucks.
Definitely a rematch. Good for rematch?
Sure. After provincials.
Excellent.
Probably won't be after provincials, there's only 2 weeks until nationals.
Well, yeah, somewhere.
See what happens in the fall.
But I'm definitely up for it.
Three left, three right.
Okay, we can work on those stipulations later.
Three right hooks and three right straight up.
I'd be really, really surprised if we got to do three hook matches right now.
Yeah,
I'd be shocked.
Maybe by then, my left next year.
Okay. All right, guys, great.
Thanks a lot.
Congratulations.